this is your last shot to do anything. And you kind of have a different perspective. And I kind of sat off on the side before practice started and just kind of took a deep breath and was like, this is the last go around. It's the last chance to do something special with me, Wes, and Paul. And just really excited about it.